Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Yeah, babe. I made a Facebook official. I guess we're both posting it. We're both getting exciting. Oh my gosh, that's a picture back from when we were still engaged. Holy shit. Huh? No, when you and I were still engaged. Like before we got married? Really, babe?
You know, like before we got married, where the hell am I?
That was the most amazing wedding ever. Just saying. I'm not biased. Hannah's parents even said that it was one of the best weddings that they've ever been to. Yeah, I was about to say. Let's be real here. My food is the bomb.com.
Chip, did you put a chest in the house? Okay.
Okay, I think I'm gonna wrap up this mining expedition. I'm getting bored. But there's another corner that I haven't explored yet. And it leads to a dead end. Oh my god! Oh.
Yeah, that's good.
Yay.
I like that. That works. I know, right? Like,
hey, there's a black bunny in here.
Guys, you just blew up my phone.
Not sorry.
I'm not even mad. Like,
what up with the random dark oak trees?
Add timeline. One comment. Oh, hello. Did you just come out of the pantry? Oh, it sounded like you did. I was confused.
Oh, are y'all working on the summer house?
Vacation house? Of course we are.
Oh. I mean, meanwhile, my little house over here be like, derp. Yeah, but I'm tired of living out of these shacks.
I'm working on it. So you can pop D over anyways. What's up? Oh. Hey, there it is.
I need to stop collecting redstone. Stop.
Yeah, you can. We can bring her here. She can come hang out. I'm not finished with it yet, and I don't know what I want to do, or how I want to do it. I know, right? Are you going over to where you can do what's up from a distance? I should attack it with the other stuff that you got me and make it look. Ow. What else?
Somebody wants to teleport to me.
Oh, those are my pork chops. I should switch my skin back. Alright. So, all the building materials are up here now. Little Miss throwing chests everywhere.
Yep.
Beller. There. Those. That. That all that you got was a stack and a half? Stack and a third? Okie dokie. Get out of here. Why am I... We left that. You didn't bring up the ender chest yet, did you?
I have one on me.
I see my jukebox, my record collection. Oh, you didn't? Okay, so it's in a chest somewhere.
No.
I don't see it in one of the chests. Is it in your inventory still, maybe? I hope not.
Guys, I have one on me.
It's not the point.
Well then.
Principle of the matter. It broke, yeah. Not 100% certain. We don't have an Eye of Ender, do we? Alrighty, so when D gets here...
No, you don't want my Ender chest. You don't get it. A rump.
I don't even know how to begin doing what I need to do.
Oh my gosh! No, it shows me how much you want to irritate me.
Oh.
I know.
Oh,
Fucking
stellar, guys.
Quarantine.
Server's
Hey, we
rebooting
have a
in a
white
minute.
bunny. Guys, we have a white bunny.
What's up? Last time they did a server reboot when I was building, they robbed me of materials.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You don't
I
remember?
Should have said something.
It was the iron block theft of like last week. It was an iron block, a furnace, a crafting table, a cauldron. Hey. Those were important to me, damn it. Hooray! Oh, good. I kept them on me. But we got home at 5. I know. That's going to be. I didn't even plug in dinner yet. No, that's how I do it. Sorry. Hero mist. La 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 la. Damn it, D. You're a jerk.
I know. Wow. Wow. Guys, one of our shacks got creeper bombed.
It's been known to happen. Okay, server reboot in 1 minute. 3 minutes ago, they said that. I feel like I need a darker wood for the roof. Like, I want to do it in darker wood, but if I do it in darker wood with the way I'm doing it, you'll see it. And darker wood. Did it? Completely? How are the white spots on it? Did we freeze it to death?
BRB, guys, I need to pee really bad.
That was perfect timing, D.
Okay, bye. Ow.
What?
Let's see how much of this I've lost. Hey, none of it this time. Yeah, we rebooted. I'm back up. I have no new mail. never made new armor. How do I want to do these? Oh. Bink, bink. What is going on? I'm displaying my awesome
oh, man.
Skills.
That's not crazy eyes. That's like legit crazy eyes. Back the fuck.
How is the back?
Yeah.
Lock in the back.
That lens is like right on my.
I don't know why I'm.
I can't even give you one. This I wanted you to have a zebra. This I wanted you to have the gift. Gift of zebra. The zebra. Hello? Hello? I have zebra cakes.
It's zebra cakes. Little Debbie zebras.
Dumb.
Little de zebras.
Judge me.
Judging. Horrible, terrible.
Judging. Okay.
Bitch of a wench. Which wench?
Hey, my Uncle Jay liked your Facebook status. Aren't you friends with my Uncle Jay on Facebook?
No, he's a jerk.
He's not a jerk.
Totally a jerk. 100% jerk status.
Okay.
Yep.
Why are you saying that one of my previous coworkers? Why are you saying that my Uncle Jay is a jerk?
Because alliteration.
What? Okay, well, if you call him a jerk, I will refund our tickets.
Got her.
I called my bluff. Bitches. I love it. Cards Against Humanity. What's Batman's guilty pleasure? Bitches. There was one time I pulled out necrophilia on that card. Everybody was like, what? And I was like, let me go home now, guys. Minor details, babe. Can I see the vacation home?
I'm working on it.
I don't want to see it. It's in a tree.
Building my ass off.
Or a tree. Yeah, that's true. You missed a block. Look up.
What the fuck just happened there?
The fuck?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Fuck. Oh, stair that I'm using is not building correctly. It's maybe. But I don't think so.
Okay, well, y'all need to do something about this house, because it's really sadding me out.
Nailed it. Bless you.
Andy says bless you. Did you hear him say thank you?
I did not.
Oh, well, he said thank you.
Oh, he is welcome.
Andy said that you are welcome.
Anything for a friend.
I could do anything for love, but I won't do that. What? Really, babe? Really? That's mean.
Oh, God.
Are you saying that you won't do me?
Zing.
Mean. Well, you sang it. I told Batman earlier. He's like, what do you want to listen to? And I said, Meatloaf. So that song popped on and I was singing it and Fred's like, what the fuck are we listening to? I'm like, today is white people music day. He laughed.
Did you say he laughed or he left?
He laughed.
Oh, I like left.
He thought it was later. Humorous. No, Fred is, I think either 40 or 50. And he's black. He used to be in a gang. He still goes by his gang name, which was 31. And super duper damn proud of everything that he's done in his life, which I'm glad that he's proud of what he's done in his life, but really, grow up.
Used to be in a gang. His gang name was 31. Not because there were 31 members in it, but he could only count that high. What's up? Yep. How does that look, other than retarded? Yeah. You had one job. I'm an idiot.
Yep, you ran away and I was dancing.
I saw and it was
like I took the why did I take that effort? Make that effort. That was stupid of me. Like I put effort into making the roof look good here.
Fuck.
Where did that happen? I heard that. It was a deep bassy rumble in my headphones. In your headphones? It better be. Oh, got me.
I was gonna say in your pants, but you know.
She was not. It's called sleeping.
You know, every once in a while I actually take to not wearing pants, which is a huge step for me. But then I realized that I get very cold very easily. Believe it or not, Texas actually gets pretty cold. especially at nighttime.
Kind of like Alaska can get really freaking hot. I don't like that one. I should probably have a...
Hi there, Creeper.
I'm like, I should have a pair of shears. I'm glad I didn't actually... I have a pair of shears. Why do I have a pair of shears? You know what? You go there. Can I shear with that hand?
I love Martin.
No, I can't.
He is the perfect hobbit.
Shoot.
There's a guy at a brick house. He's a dishwasher. And he's like... He's really short, but like he's super like he is like top heavy. So he works out just like his pecs and his arms, and like, you know, he looks like a stupid upside down triangle.
So and he breaks the golden rule. He skips leg day.
Yeah, he skips leg day.
Never skip leg day.
He flirts with anything that walks, and it's like disgusting. Like he is one of the disgusting type of cholos, and he tried flirting with me the first time, like, he saw me at Brick House, and I'm like, dude, I'm married, go away. And,
got him.
Then after that, I just started calling him Hobbit, just because. And he is so oblivious to everything that he doesn't even get offended at the fact that I call him Hobbit. And it's really funny because when, he's a dishwasher, so when he's trying to, like, stack dishes up on the racks and everything, he has to like climb up on the counter and everything, and I just stand there and watch him struggle. It's amazing. I want to see. What's the point of playing Minecraft with you if I can't play Minecraft with you? Bitch. Whore. Wench. What? You just called me a sassy trollop. He's like, she called you a trollop, really?
Oh. Yeah. I have some oak. Oh, you have it too. I have it up in a chest up top. Super easy. I suppose I could. I was gonna build up and work on exterior. But I can go grab it and I can repair. That's no problem. Okay. I only have 11. Yeah. Oh. Fish.
What's the problem?
We blew stuff up.
That is a problem.
Um,
cities. I'm so bored. Fine.
Nailed it.
Bitch.
Okay, that wasn't so bad. Yeah. Yeah, one does not simply swim in lava, apparently, which is kind of really funny that that popped up today. I know, well, we have Lord of the Rings on. Oh, we have Hobbit. It's not my fault, dude. Not my fault that they did that.
You guys are really echoey right now. Bitch, I didn't say anything about loud. I said echoey.
Hey, I'm... Actually... How is that? That's not what I wanted. I need this. Come on. We don't have beds. That's what I need to figure out a layout for up top. In a hole. Oh, I thought you were talking to me. I'm like, I'm building. Ow!
I can think of that.
Headshot.
Digging straight down and seeing what I will find. Ooh, a cave!
Forest too. Is that the one you're looking at? I don't see it. I'm afraid it's going to, like, catch her house on fire. Okay, because it looks stupid because of how the leaves are, and the things are placed. I need to build out and around.
Yeah, out and around.
Yeah, I'm... Can you see what... Can you see where I'm at? I'm like literally right here under the balcony. Have fun with that. I'm looking at 1, 2, 3 of them. 3 skelly horses. No.
Are they just horses or do they have skeletons on them as
They're
well?
They're just horses. They're in the trees. They're going to be to the right of the river as you're coming towards the house.
See a death message.
straight ahead of you. To your left. There's one on the ground. You see the one on the ground? Oh no. Did you get it? I shot the rider off of one of them. I don't know. I'm outside. I'm outside the trunk. I'm right underneath the balcony. I'm doing work here. Well, I was killing skellies. Now I'm doing work. I'm outside. You see the stack of dirt that goes all the way up to... Okay. One of the skelly horses requested teleport to me. Yeah. I already told them they're all craps. What?
Yeah, I don't accept it. I don't know that player.
Building dirt platforms that I'm gonna have to break. Soon, they're gonna break soon.
Where you going, babe? Why? Why? Hey, Chip. Wait, never mind. Never mind. Well, I couldn't find our books there for a minute, but then they were in the very last chest that I opened, of course. I'm gonna go and enchant some books and see if I can't get the infinity. How many experience points do you have? You need to start voting every day. I know it's weird, but it gives you experience, and you can also get, like, sometimes you can get, like, cool OP items every once in a while.
You type slash vote. I do believe it'll give you hyperlinks you can click.
Also, if you go onto the website and go to servers, it'll give you all four links to go and vote. Yeah. There's four different places that you can vote, and each place will give you some experience. And if you're lucky, it'll give you like 15 to like 100 experience, depending on where you are in the vote. And it'll give you a cookie, and every once in a while, it'll give you like an Omnicrate key.
That was even stupider. Darn it. Yep, that's right. Gosh darn it. I just gosh darn it.
Alright, none of those enchants gave me, infinity. But, I did get some pretty decent enchants there. So I got a flame, which is actually pretty rare. Silk touch, protection, flame, sharpness, gain of amplifies, knockback, silk touch, efficiency 5, power 5. Death Strider? I have no idea what that is.
Death Strider is underwater breathing kind of deal. You put it on your helmet.
Oh, Death Strider. Give me your sword.
You know what my sword has on it? Nothing. Where are you? Oh.
Hi.
Jeez! Oh, bitch. I just spleefed myself pretty hard. That was really kind of annoying. We'll go with not so. That's actually kind of cool.
Alright. Hey.
Alright, Chip.
Oh, there we go.
What did I just hear?
Oh, I don't have enough experience points to make it too awesome. But I did put Bane of Amphipods on it. Wait, why didn't it take? That was weird. Okay, I tried to put Bane of Amphipods on it, but apparently it didn't want to take. I'll enchant it later. In the meantime, you can use my sword. You use my sword.
Oh, he ran out of leaves. Time to go back down. Chip him. You're nowhere near the house, are you? The one I'm at. Fred. I need to... One too far. I need an outside opinion. Yeah.
That just breaks me up.
What?
Duck Dynasty video game.
Oh, I thought you said me needing an outside opinion from a vantage point. Guys, I need to know how my building looks from far away. What just... Okay. That has got to go. I just bammed wood blocks all over the place. How did you teleport to me? Oh, your home is set to here. All of a sudden you were in me, and I'm like, ah.
Yeah.
Oh, that was me this morning. To you. Take that. It was.
I just had sex, and it felt so good.
And I took a nap.
Sounds like a good morning. I'm gonna say, that sounds like fantastic.
Right? And then...
And shocked the shit out of our dog. Has he emerged from his crate yet? Oh. Shows how focused I am on this.
Why, what did you do? Yeah.
Babe, found Viking Minecraft.
Yeah.
Zap.
Yeah. Nice. It worked.
It's the only thing he knows in this world.
Ew.
I turned him into an emo dog. Get it? Not that we, like, abuse the crap out of him, because, quite frankly, we don't. He lives a great life. But...
just posted on the Gus Gus status, and she said it's basically the equivalent of him catching a mouse. He's super proud of himself and wants you to know what he did, but he doesn't want you to interfere with his amazing hunting skills. You called it. Good job, babe.
Wait, what the hell?
Can I see the home now?
Does it look better, Chip? Oh yeah, this is just so that we can get D to finally come see it.
I just want to see it! Is he...
Not a ton. 15. Where are you?
Okay. Do you remember how to make the chicken clock?
Okay.
Oh.
What are you trying to remember how to make?
What?
Oh, were you trying to figure out how to make a Minecraft thing?
Yeah, I was asking him if he can make the clock to the chicken clock.
Huh. Where? Where at?
I need quartz, babe.
Where? Oh, like way over there. You also have zombies coming. Well, it was just night.
I can look for it.
Why can't I hit that?
Find it.
Hitting me?
Yes, babe.
I can't hit that skeleton.
Rebel. 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 Did y'all steal the damn obsidian? Bitches. Oh, wait, I found it. I'm not gonna take next.
Crap. Crap.
No. No. Because there would be no way for the person to get them back to their base.
Guys. Well, I was in a vicious hurry to get back to the, or where I died to get my stuff. I forgot about keep inventory on the server. Did I get a death message?
No.
That's weird. Oh, it would be stellar if this could all load.
Yep.
I have a lot of arrows over here. Pick up.
Righty. We need glowstone for any reason. Yep. Chip. Yes, that's why I said chip three times.
I could get out of the water.
No. I like like glowstone.
Glowstone's always nice. I love glowstone. It's fun to build with. Jeez. Hey, remember when we went through like a hellish nightmare of a time to get skeleton horses? Yeah, I'm still mad about that. Oh, I'm looking at 5 of them. I cleared out all the skeletons that were around them.
Holy crap. Oh my gosh, really?
Alright, so...
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna,
so mad.
I'm gonna go up. And...
Hate the nether. Hate it.
What?
Hate the nether. I despise the fucking nether.
Then why are you in it?
Because I need quartz.
What do you need quartz for?
Well, Ethan wants quartz to build the chicken spawner.
I don't want quartz.
He needs quartz because I want to build the chicken spawner.
Yeah, he set you straight real quick.
Yeah.
He was all like, bitch, please. You're like
a man who dominates.
Oh, reels.
They're like, he set you straight real fast. And then Hannah's like, bitch, please.
I said, bitch, please.
Oh, Andy said, bitch, please.
And then I said, for reals.
And then he said, for reals. Which, please never do that again.
Oh, come on. I thought you liked all my fun sayings. How the...
Andy,
what up?
I love you as a friend. Just don't do that ever again.
Psh.
No.
Whatever, whatever. I do what I want.
Oh, my gosh, Andy.
That's...
He said, whatever, whatever, I do what I want.
Yeah.
I think you need to hop on TeamSpeak, babe.
All right. Oh, you're still in the nether doing nethery stuff.
I'm still in the nether doing nethery stuff.
That's lame. How can I show you the house?
Oh my gosh.
It's getting there.
What, babe? What, babe? How did you break the game?
Found a hole.
Found a hole?
Oh, hey, bug.
It's pretty much my whole life in Minecraft, because chunks won't load for me. Oh, I hear... God bless America. God...
No?
Dang it, no! Why? No, I have a gas throwing fire at me. I don't even see it.
No, he's not on.
Where the fuck are you, you fucking ghast?
It's doing ghast things. Things you've never heard of.
Fire, it's coming out of nowhere. There's no gas, but I hear it, and I see fireballs being thrown at me from a direction, but I see no gas.
Come on. It's the all dash stream. All dash, all the time.
Fucking A. Bye.
Ooh.
Where are you? Where the fuck are you?
Okie dokie.
An invisigast.
Kinda does.
Herbs. Gotta be.
Thank
Dave, is he being crazy? Are you making him crazy?
No.
Ugh. Oh, my beta test, my beta access ends in 5 minutes.
I wish we can bring Gus Gus to Seattle with us because I really want you to meet him.
Yeah. Yeah.
When are y'all coming to San Antonio? Yay. There's gravel floating. Guys, gravel is floating.
Yeah, it does that until you, like, touch it. It really does.
It does.
Are you cold, Chip? Okay, because our door is still
That's
open.
What we did when we went to Ohio for Kelly's birthday. Cassidy and us went splitsies on the ticket. And it was, yeah, it was so easy to just do the spontaneous trip. Like,
yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we spent, what, 400 on the
Who's a motherfucker? What did the skelly do?
Oh, no, I think it was, like, 350.
Are you still, like, in the water right under me?
But then again, we weren't flying out on any particular weekend that was of any importance.
I have three arrows I can try to protect you with. From way up high.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's up.
Relic, how much glowstone do you want me to get?
I don't need a whole ton. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I'm going to figure something out. I don't know. Enough
okay,
to make,
well,
like...
get you a lot.
Oopsies. Like, a full stack should be good.
I have four.
Four stacks?
Yeah.
Oh, that's plenty.
Four stacks of dust, at least. Oh, I hate the nether. I hate the nether. Well, Ethan's arguing with me, saying, how can you say that? How can you hate the nether?
I'm not arguing.
You can't be crushed because I hate hell. It's the Minecraft equivalent of hell. Oh my gosh. There are zombie pigmen, ghasts, blazes, and withers. He said it's not hell, there aren't any demons. I think zombie pigmen are, like, definitely fucking demons. Piss off one, they're all pissed. No, I think the end is, like, purgatory. Limbo. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, limbo. There's apparently a new monster, too. The Elytra, or that, I don't even know.
The Elytra?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Elytra's actually kind of really cool. Have you played with it at all in, like, creative mode or anything?
No.
Oh. It's awesome. It is so awesome.
Care to elaborate more on that? It is so awesome.
Sorry. Where am I?
Up your butt.
What? No.
Guys.
No,
I know, and then Chip said that was this morning.
Anyways,
no! Hey, look, a death message.
The Elytra, it's like a glider, and it's really cool because you jump from a high place, and you start gliding, and you can fly, and it's really, really, really neat. Although, it takes place of your chest armor, so you can't have both. Speaking of armor...
Yeah, I know about the Elytra wings.
Yeah, they're awesome. When you are out of the Nether, I will teleport you to me, and you can see what I've been working on this entire time.
No! Not-
No, and I'm kind of bummed because Hannah doesn't want me to see things.
Well, it's not gonna be done for a while. It's because it's not an easy build. Oh, shit. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. Wait. Where did my jukebox go? D.
What?
Pick the jukebox from my home.
Yeah, it's in front of the new house.
Yeah. Jerk.
I was having fun, okay, guys?
What?
Whee! Oh my gosh. I went to jump into a giant freaking pool of lava, and I hit the one block that's right next to it.
I think I have that one. Oh.
Hey! Ah. Bitch. Well, that's true. Yeah. Why not?
So many people in my way.
I can't feel my face when I'm with you. Babe, it feels wonderful outside. The breeze that's coming in is like... the warm, rainy breeze that is like humid and beautiful. It smells so good!
Let's see, what the... that can go in there. Go in there. That can go in. Winner. Winner, winner. Boop. 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 Nailed it. Go there. You're still such a chip ass.
I'm a D and I have an ass.
Nobody cares, barely. D. Nobody cares. Oop.
Perfect.
See my balls that big and salty and brown. If you ever need a quick, pick me up. Just stick my balls in your mouth. Ooh,
suck on my cock, it's salty balls.
See, I haven't heard that song in like 5 years, at least. Where do we keep getting all the discs? Like all the music? Like, I have so many records in my music collection here. I have no idea where they all come from. Me? No. No, I didn't.
I see your poodle cleavage. Your monkey, your muffin. You ain't riding nothing. Your Gucci, your popper. You're showing off your chopper. Your camel toe. It looks so bright, so baby, let it show. Looks like a big.
That's why I right clicked on D and turned her volume down to like half.
Be fine, I'll stop.
I know, I'm, well, I'm streaming currently, and your audio was, like, blowing out everything, so I had to turn you down.
Guys, can I come over now?
Yes. Dip, why are you so mean? I'm not in the right spot, D.
What?
Why are you in the sink? You're in the sink.
Give me the bathtub.
There's a river.
After the bathtub.
That's the kitchen sink.
What? I'm still in blind faith. I haven't been able to read. No, I told you that I was in blind faith still.
Dip, you're not a good friend. You don't listen. Chip, go to the vantage point and bring D over.
What?
You're such a jerk.
I'm still about halfway. Dude, I've been working for 4 weeks straight. Lay low. I meant to say lay off, but then I said lay low. I know. You know, though, your series is still the best series I've ever read. It really is.
I've already been over and looked at it. Yeah, I don't care. I'm a nice person, okay?
I know. And that's why I want to teleport to Andy and not Hannah.
I was about to send you.
Uh-huh, right.
I was. I had back. I just.
That's the biggest fuck you ever.
I backspaced 3 points. Just like...
I just fell into a cave. I'm gonna dig downwards and drown.
Shit. Oh, now I'm on the first floor.
I'm dying. Yay!
Hey, back up to where I was. Yeah. I don't know why we wouldn't. Well then, what do we... Oh, it does not. Mm-hmm. There's got to be a place in Olympia or Lacey. Where? I suppose there are so many places that we haven't tried. What the fuck are you doing with your life? Okay.
Yeah, I was about to say, Andy, please.
No, stupid stairs. What the god? Mm. Yes, wow. That's exactly what I. That's how I got to where I am today, by walking all over the pawns. You are a pawn. Checkmate.
Head face.
I'm working on the roof currently. Once I get the front half of the roof done, then will you let her come see it?
Guys. I really feel like Ward doesn't fit him for a name. The name Ward just doesn't fit Ward. I think his name should be different. Oh my gosh.
Got her.
I think you're really stupid for a character. Heh. Plot twist. All of your characters have a little bit of you. I don't like the name Ward. I don't know. Ethan was asking me what I don't like about the name Ward. Ethan, what do you think of the name Ward?
He thinks you're bad and you should feel bad. Oh,
his name should be Daniel. Oh, that's fair.
And then they should be together forever.
No. Ward kills himself by the end of the book, bitch.
Oh, spoilers.
Poor slut. Cunt.
Guys, family friendly.
Yeah, that's on the server. That's not on TeamSpeak.
Yeah, well, I'm also on Twitch, so.
Fuck that. No, because, yeah, the admin can hop onto our server and like listen to what we're saying, kind of like what the government can do with phone calls, but they rarely do.
If I actually had people watching me, yes. There is currently nobody watching. Yes. Yep.
Hey, what do you think of the name Ward? He likes it, but he's weird. Yes?
I think it's fine. It fits the character.
I don't think it fits him as a character, though, because every time I think of the word ward, I think of wart, and I don't think that he's a warty kind of guy.
When I think of ward, I think of protecting from danger, which is what a ward is.
Okay, you literally just said the same thing that Andy said.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes!
You're not allowed to be victorious about that. Yes, I'm mad at all three of you because they started cracking up when I said that, and you're like on their team, and I'm over here all by myself just not liking the name Ward and apparently being the ass in the hat.
He's on the team of the name fits the definition of the word, and the character fits the definition.
You know what, Andy? I didn't ask you.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't state it publicly.
God damn it.
Otter. That's my new favorite phrase, and it's going to get really overplayed in like 5 minutes.
Hate you all. What?
Yeah.
Don't you, babe? No.
God damn it. I am so mad at you for that. Like, that was a lot, like, way more funny than it should have been.
What does? Hey babe, what did the fish say when it hit the wall? Damn.
It's so stupid. Makes me so angry.
Oh my gosh, I'm dying. I'm gonna say that to everybody tomorrow.
You just changed D's entire life.
Yes, you did. When it hits the wall. Because if it's floating downstream and it hits a dam, it's like, oh. Oh, you're taking it too literally. Yes. Shut up. I will get all the dirt.
Whatever. I'll make that work. Mother! Son of a biscuit. Oh, I'm not. I haven't this entire time. I vacillate back and forth between being clean and being me. Now these stupid stairs keep the when they changed them, when the way they build, they made them stupidly inconsistent. So they're not doing what I want them to do 90% of the time. It's getting really annoying. How does it look now, Chip? Well, I'm not fluffing. I'm building the roof.
Guys, teleport me so I can fluff.
And fluffing out on certain areas of it is not easy because windows.
Guys, I just want to help. You guys are being mean. You guys are being selfish.
We're trying to surprise you with something amazing.
Meanwhile, the other house that we're supposed to be making our home base is sitting here unfinished.
I started a project to surprise, and as soon as that finishes, I'll bring my master building skills. And by master building skills, I mean I can kind of maybe make stuff look cool. And remember that hotel that you wanted me to build? Oh, that world is gone. Oh, damn it. That world is gone. It was on my old laptop. Yeah.
Shit. Guys, I'm getting ass raped by a zombie.
Did it at least buy you dinner first? Well, I guess if it did, though. Never mind. I'm gonna step away from this topic with haste.
With haste?
With haste.
Guys, I have to wake up in 6 hours. I know!
I'm excited that I get to go to the driving range tomorrow. That's like the highlight of my day.
Oh yeah, it must be nice to have a day off and not work for 4 weeks in a row.
Did you see your death message?
Yes.
That's amazing.
That doesn't explain D. I don't know what does.
How does the right side look? What good are you?
None.
I know, right?
That's how I feel about my income. I bring home 1/3. Although lately I've been bringing in the big dough.
Yeah, I really don't either. Okay, we need to fix the corners of the staircase. It's where I fall off. Yeah, you'd think the guy that's like building on the outside of the world would be the one that wouldn't fall off of things. But nope. I'm like timber bitch. Timber bitch. I was gonna say if Brittany and Justin didn't break up in like the late 90s and like they'd actually gotten married, then she would be a timber bitch. And now you're gonna miss it. It's day.
Guys, I'm just filling in our creeper bombs.
Okay, how does it look? No shit! God.
I don't know what
watch your
ass. When will you find it satisfactory to show our third teammate? See, I think that looks fine to show her.
Okay, but it's really unfinished.
Well, you better... Oh, no, that's it. This is all you guys get. I'm good for a third of a project, guys. Time for me to log off the server and never log into it again.
That was a sad day. I thought you just promised to finish this house over here, too.
TPA base, or TPA here. Base, dealy. Dealy, 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 dealy. No.
No.
D's name would be fun to say, like, repeatedly on a sugar high. Deely, 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 deely.
Back when my last name was Riley, it was Deely Batty.
Hmm.
Who are we up here? Hang on, things are rendering. Treehouse? He's so pretty! Yeah.
That one guy's mad because we didn't share him. I don't know. I don't even remember what his name was. Because I know who Gother is.
Hit horses.
Dirt.
Oh, it's so pretty in here. Okay, these vines are gonna get super irritating though.
F. Shit.
Oh, man. Okay, we need to make this our permanent house. God damn it.
Ender chest it back and forth. Oh, yeah,
that... You said there were horses nearby us, right?
Yeah, if you go in the opposite direction of where the scenic view is, there's horses yonder. So what do you think of the layout of the house so far?
I like it.
Very modern. Guys, we have a kitchen. Why do we have a kitchen? Because Minecraft.
Where do you want the ender chest? Under the stairs?
Yeah, under the stairs. Oh, hi Chip.
Hehehehe.
There are so many songs that are better than 13.
Ah, oh, but it's the only one that I have inside my chest.
Zing! That's a house joke.
I like the refrigerator.
Oh. Thank you. I actually learned how to do that. That's the pantry. Yeah, I learned how to do the refrigerator on the Xbox version, I think. Maybe.
Okay, this balcony is gorgeous.
I know, right?
Babe, look at our view. I guess I'm going to set on bake.
I'm going to put in a back wall. Like, of all the things I did on the second floor, we just have like an opening to death. Tree trunk was super fun to build.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it wasn't really though. It was giant pain.
Alright. I went back to the other house to get an axe because I'm going to start clearing off a spot in that forest and start building some homing, or some holding pens.
You have a parfait? And then done all the stuff we said we weren't going to do anymore? Need to cut down our food spending. Buy all the food. Oh, they really are. Like, I wouldn't have even, I wouldn't have even been mad if you'd gotten one. Got the stuff to make one. Not really, no. When you do that thing. Yep. Totally pisses me off. Nope.
There's one thing that makes me angry that Ethan does.
Exists. Oh!
Like, damn, Daniel. It just pisses me off. It's not hilarious. It pisses me off.
What?
Ugh. Do you have any shears on you, Chip?
I do.
Okay, because I'll shear some of these while we're down here, so that way we can fluff more.
Yeah, I'm on the second floor. Or... Oh.
Okay.
Did it teleport you while I was falling?
Yes.
Yeah! Nailed it. There you go.
Thank you.
Welcome. It was perfect. Like, I'm going to accept and jump off. And it worked. I'm hilarious. That's actually 100% true. I don't know. Oh, snap. We can have... Oh, that's right. Like what? I don't know. I don't know at all. That doesn't belong there.
Broke the shears.
D.
I used them.
You need more?
No, I'll be fine.
Well, I can get you more real quick. I have iron here. So if you need more shears, I will gladly make you some. What?
I'll let you know when I feel like shearing again.
Okay. I have 4 pairs of shears.
Okay, are you up on the roof?
I can be.
Okay, go up on the roof and drop them down the backside.
I see you.
Yeah.
They're in the tree. There's a spider behind you as well. He's coming for you.
Hey.
Helping. Chip, is that you headed towards the lava pit? Okay.
Andy's being mega creeper right now.
Well, I was...
He's standing on top of the house watching us. Oh, yeah. Nice. Beautiful.
No comment.
Ethan said it's only creepy if you have something to hide. Tippy, how many days left again? 54 days until we can get naked in a bathtub together.
Yes!
See, and you're talking about me being creepy.
That's not creepy.
I'm
reading together. Gosh.
Okay. All of the water displacement.
What? Skeleton! No! What?
Yeah, there's so much to do.
All I request is that we see otters.
Oh, shit. Well, that's not a thing you can do in the Pacific Northwest.
Nope. What? That's okay.
Sea otters. I'm sitting funny and my foot is so asleep. Well, it's the most comfortable way to sit in this chair. Hey, why would you do that? No, this stare. Like, hey, see the way you want to place me? That's not the way I'm going to go.
Okay, Chip, is this enough space for animal clearing? You want to go wider or further back?
Yeah. Wider or deeper? Dirty, dirty bitch. How you ended up with me, I'll never know.
No guy ever wants anything wide. Okay.
I like wide open couches. I need to get a more comfortable. What the fuck? I need a more comfortable chair. Yeah. This chair's good for like 40 minutes.
Where'd you get it? Nice.
It's a padded wooden folding chair. Yeah. Yeah. Homework or okay. That foot is so asleep that sleep. If I were to get up, I would fall down. Nope. Nope. I've got nowhere to go.
Endermen are not aggressive anymore.
You're not aggressive. There, that's... There. Ah, foot's back. You're a structure. Structure of sexiness. Yeah. I'm gonna go with yes. That just happened. On the internet. Internet doesn't lie.
Neither do my hips.
D, get out. Who's in the house?
Me. I am.
Seriously, get out. or bring me stairs.
What kind of stairs? Just regular oak?
Yep.
What the fuck is a crafting table? Okay, there it is.
It's in the kitchen.
Wait, I can't get up there.
Can you toss him up? it's a never-ending cycle. Ow.
That was my period. Wait, give me back my pickaxe.
You threw it at me.
It's one day late. No, I go on the 20th.
Why are you upside down? I wish you could put torches on the back of stairs.
Where'd you go, Shippy? Where'd you go?
What do we want to do with the upstairs?
Beds?
Do we need to put anything else up here?
We need to have a crafting area and like a storage room.
Under the base of the tree.
Skeleton shooting at me.
Did you just say death from over here? Not from above. Death from over here. Death from a flank steak.
Oh.
can be deadly. Okay, I have to.
Okay.